welcome, Jayhawks, to Intel Sports, where we have all the intel of all the sports all the time. Today's main topic is 8th grade and 7th grade girls soccer. The record is 2 wins, 2 losses, and 1 tie. Today with me is Camilla Becerril. Hello, Camilla.
What's up,
Nick? So, I'm going to ask you a few questions. First of which is how do you feel the season's gone so far?
I feel it's gone very well. We have had 2 losses, but we're getting better at it.
Yeah.
A lot better.
What do you think the highlight of the season has been?
Probably winning our first game.
And who's that against?
LCA.
Sweet. And what are your thoughts on the toughest team you're going to face?
We haven't played them yet, but I think Waterford is going to be a really hard team.
Well, for Camilla, for the 8th grade and 7th grade soccer, say goodbye to the audience.
Bye, people.
Moving on to C-Team soccer, the record is 4-1. Here with me today is Kate Schmalen. Hello, Kate.
Hello.
So I'm going to ask you a few questions. How do you think your season's gone so far?
I think we're doing really well. A lot better
That's great.
Than I thought.
What do you think your highlight of the season has been?
I think the highlight is just meeting new people and getting to work at the team.
That's super positive. what are your hopes looking into the future?
I think that we just need to progress with each other so we can keep getting better.
That's awesome. Say bye to the people.
Goodbye.
Welcome back. And we're moving on to cross country now. And here I have Jagger Moon helping me out.
Hello.
With an interview. Today with us we have Brenna Shell from the C Team. So, Brenna, what do you think the best race has been so far?
Probably the one in Waterford. It was really cold, but everyone went in and just tried to have fun, and I guess it just pushed us to the next level.
Had to reach down deep.
Mm-hmm.
What's running? I don't know how to run.
It's walking, just going faster.
Nice.
Okay, looking forward into the future, what do you think, what are your hopes?
That not just one person is exceeding to the next level, but everyone is. Because a few people have been, but I think everyone should just try to run faster.
For sure.
Wow. So how many times have you guys won this season?
I think almost every time, but a few times we haven't, but still, it's been pretty fun.
Yeah, that's good. That has been Cross Country with Brenna Shell. Say goodbye.
Hi!
And for our final subject, mountain biking, we've had a lot of practices, and it would be awesome to see people show up for more people. It's really interesting, and I really recommend you go. And for Nick Garcia and everybody else here, signing off. That's Intel Sports. Welcome, Jayhawks, to Intel Sports. We have all the intel of all the sports on the time.
I'm sorry!
Jacker! Put the kid!
I'm
okay?
Yeah, I'm erasing all evidence.
Hi. Today with me is Camilla Barisal.
That wasn't even close, man. It's just that.
Barisal?
I think the first time he did it was
Becerril.
Just say Becerril.
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 Camilla Becerril.
Becerril.
It's what happens during the Jayscast. This is like take 65. Been a long time.
Real.
How many times?
I just doused it.
I was about to say that.
Goes,
I'm like, wait,
goes,
he just said that.
I already
that.
Said it. He goes.
Okay, we need to start this up.
No, say no, no. Say, okay, just pause. No, just pause.
I'm Jagger Moon, and I'm here with Kevin and Daniel. And so, Kevin, what was it like being here for 8th grade?
It was actually pretty good, for the most part. Like, I didn't like public schools because, like, there was too much bullying, and Like, a lot of people didn't get along with each other because they didn't know each other as well as there is here when there's a... I feel safe here, so, yeah.
Nice. So, Daniel, what has it been like to be here your entire life?
I mean, I don't know. I guess it's been all right. I like this school. And, yeah, I hope that the high school is going to be the same.
Speaking of the high school, what do you expect from the high school?
Just like you said, like, everybody gets along and there's not a lot of, like, drama going on and stuff, so I just expect it to be fun and chill, I guess.
Same question for you.
I mean, I don't know. I'm just going to go to the high school, do my best, because, you know, college is after high school. And yeah, I just want to go play sports and have fun.
Nice. Hello, I'm back, and I'm here with Sophie and Emma. So, Sophie, what has it been like to be here your entire life?
It's been great. I've really enjoyed my time here, and it's been really fun.
Nice. Emma, you've been here for 2 years. What has it been like?
Really good. I met some really cool people, really nice teachers, and yeah.
Cool. So, what do you guys expect from the high school?
I think it's just going to be great academic-wise and also a great community.
I think it's going to be fun, and we're going to meet even more new people and even more awesome teachers and grow in religion and education.
Nice. Well, I'm out. Hi guys, I'm Jagger Moon, and I'm here with Gage and Max. So, what has been your favorite thing about kindergarten?
Doing work.
Nice. What's been your favorite thing?
Doing recess.
So, what do you think it'll be like when you're in 8th grade, when you guys are the leaders of the school?
Really hard work.
Really hard work.
I don't really know.
You don't really know? I'm back, and I'm here with Olivia and Izzy. So, what has been your favorite thing about kindergarten?
Doing homework.
It's gonna change. What has been your favorite thing?
Going at recess.
So, what do you think it's gonna be like when you guys are in 8th grade, when you guys are the leaders of the school?
Doing a lot of homework.
Hide.
Okay.
Hard.
I heard hide. I'm sorry, so she said hard.
Tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way.